have been speaking this in, we got to fight. Yeah. We got to fight in order to get the victory. There's got to be a battle. Anytime there is a battle, we got to fight, y'all. We can't let no things hold us back. We can't think about what we have. We can't keep our mind on what we're going through. Hallelujah, but we have got to fight.
Yes.
Don't look at the things you don't have.
Yes.
Or things that's happened. But look at what God has already done.
Yes.
Amen. You might not have the money in your pocket, but you're walking.
Yes.
You might not be able to do the things you
come
want to
on
do.
Now.
But you can walk. You can get up and go from A to B and from B to C.
Yes.
And we ought to look at that and keep going and don't let these little things hold us back.
Yes.
Our defenses against offenses against one another.
Yes.
Stand, fight.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Uphold one another.
Go. Yes. Oh,
thank you.
Yes, Lord.
Y'all, that's what we gotta do. We gotta put on our boxing gloves.
Yes.
And we're not fighting one another. But the word of God said that we're fighting against principles.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah,
yeah, that's right.
Places.
That's right.
Glory to God. Oh, y'all, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Yes.
This morning when I woke up, God said, do we not consider God anymore? Do we not consider Him? We put so much before God. God has been so good to us. We put so much before God. And God is supposed to become the first thing to you. The first thing to you is God. Because if it were not for Him, the word of God said, in Him we live, we move. We have nothing without Him. Nothing. Everybody say nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing. All we got to fight. Hallelujah. The devil's not going to stop, but we got to keep fighting.